Hi, I'm Paul Fenn, and I'm standing here at the Annapolis Boat Show in Annapolis, Maryland. And we're here to take a look at the new Jeannot 409. It's a brand new product from Jeannot. It's the most innovative product to come along in a long time. We're very excited to have Eric Stromberg with us. He knows the product very well. So Eric, why don't you just take us on a tour?
The 409 is a first of a new generation of SunOdyssey boats. So we've taken everything that's great about the SunOdyssey, a boat that's an all-around performance boat, a great cruising boat, and a very, very good value for money. And we've tried to make every element of our boats better. So we started with a new exterior design, and then we moved into the interior to do a new interior design, all with the Philippe Briand team. Some of the key features of the exterior of the boat are to have inboard sheeting with all of your lines led back to the helm, including the main sheet and the jib sheet. So very, very easy to control the boat for a sailing couple or even just a single-handed sailing. In addition to that, a performance hull with a hard shine, which is something we see more and more in the racing market and really does add not only interior volume, but a great deal of performance on the boat under sail. In addition to that, we've teamed up with Harken on a new generation of winches called the Rewind winches that are winches that are able to operate in both directions. So it makes sheeting on the boat very, very easy for, again, single or double-handed sailing.